General Manager Eric Bischoff, this is a 3-on-1 handicap match. I gotta admit, I've never seen anybody as intense as Goldberg is. But intensity is not gonna do him. Well, it may take him a little way, but I don't think it can overcome all of Evolution.
I think that intensity is rivaled by Triple H, who was promised by Bischoff he could have his return match for the World's Heavyweight title anytime the game wanted it.
Oh, yeah, the game is smart. He didn't want it tonight. He wants to do some serious damage. What did he say? He wants to maim him? He wants to maim Goldberg? He wants to mutilate him?
What he said. That's what the game said earlier tonight. All because he couldn't do it by himself in fair and square Survivor Series. All because the game brought in the sledgehammer to use on Goldberg, and Goldberg got possession of the sledgehammer and used it, the sledgehammer I'm referring to eliminate Evolution at Survivor Series.
Well, you're right. We did. You talk about marveling and believing the hype of Goldberg. Goldberg did leave Evolution lane, but you got to admit, with the use of a sledgehammer. It don't matter who brought the sledgehammer. Goldberg used the sledgehammer.
Randy Orton, as we saw, locking up Carnival tie-up to the powerhouse Goldberg. And Goldberg can be very, very effectively, that's an understatement, when he is vertical. And you got to try to get him down somehow. And he's got that shattered leg that's just, it's trying to heal. But Goldberg refusing to take any significant time off to allow that to happen. Hard knockdown by Goldberg, the former NFL defensive lineman.
Cheap shot artist, too.
A hard shot on Batista. And the game just got tattooed right off the apron of the ring. And Goldberg's strength, the military press on the legend killer.
Oh, no!
And Orton thrown to the outside.
Goldberg just picked up one-third of that 800.
Look at Goldberg taking it to Evolution. Goldberg showing no fear and no intimidation here. Goldberg knows it is maim or be maimed in this 3-on-1 handicap match.
I don't think this is anywhere close to what Triple H had in mind with this match.
These fans get behind Goldberg with the sixth man, the thumb to the eye. And here comes this big animal, Batista, the man that shattered the ankle of Goldberg.
That's right, Batista. He had the opportunity and he took it. He got Goldberg down. He put Goldberg's ankle inside that metal chair and then he slammed it and cracked, smashed, splintered Goldberg's ankle.
Big rod hands. A pair on Batista and the side headlock by Goldberg, but not for long. And look at these two big bulls colliding in the center of the ring. The world's heavyweight champion Goldberg and Batista.
No!
A knockdown by Goldberg. And Batista's idle. Batista sent for the ride. And Goldberg,
no!
Oh man, what a power slam. Goldberg going for the cover, hooking the leg, and Batista kicks out, and there's the game, just to make sure he had the exclamation point.
I can't believe that we see Batista manhandled by Goldberg.
And here comes the game. The man that's the number one contender for the world title last night, and Goldberg limping noticeably, and the game assaulting Goldberg with a tip right hand, and a fist fight breaks out here. It's a brawl here in the center of the ring by tonight here on Raw.
This is one thing I'm sure that Triple H didn't want to have happen. He didn't want to boil it down to one-on-one with Goldberg.
Triple H overpowered there. The back body dropped in Goldberg with a knee to the ribs, and Goldberg with a critical Roman throw on Triple H.
Michaels
at the Survivor Series Elimination Match last night. Uh-oh. Oh, look at Goldberg coming back. Goldberg's back up. And Randy Orton with a textbook standing dropkick.
Don't get too excited, JR. Goldberg's not up for long.
A textbook standing dropkick by Randy Orton. Locked the arrogant son of a gun or not.
Calm down. Can I remind you, you are still in Stone Cold Shock.
The spear!
Shocking!
Triple H is in shock.
What?
He just speared the hell out of Triple H and Goldberg. The clotheslines knocking down Orton and knocking down Batista.
Goldberg is doing it again. He's destroying Evolution.
God, how does he do it?
Goldberg is mutilating Evolution.
How is Goldberg controlling these three awesome athletes? And there's one left, and that's the game.
Oh, no, no. You cannot do this.
We saw this in Survivor Series. But Orton from behind.
Thank goodness. Come on, Orton.
Goldberg about to jackknife Triple H.
Come on, Batista.
And now Batista in.
It's mutilating time.
Batista and Orton double team. Goldberg running through them both. Goldberg ran through both Batista and Randy Orton.
How does Goldberg do it, JR?
But it's 3-on-1. It's 3-on-1, and somehow Goldberg is a facebuster. Facebuster by the game. And Goldberg finds himself back in trouble.
Boy, the game, you can't ever count him out. The game's never over.
Oh, the RKO! The RKO by Randy Orton. And here, Batista, get up, Goldberg. You gotta get up, Billy. You gotta get up.
Oh, he's gonna get up, all right. He's gonna get way up. Look at this!
Oh, tiger bomb! Batista at 6'6", 320. And now the tag made.
Do you realize what you're seeing? Do you see what's happening
We're
here?
We're seeing mutilation.
Yeah, you're seeing what the instructions that Triple H gave to Batista and to Randy Orton. Save the finish of Goldberg for this man, Triple H.
Triple H, the pedigree, and that's got to be it. The pedigree and the victory, a 3-on-1 victory.
That's the three caps that Triple H has sent it on.
The RKO, the Tiger Bomb, the Pedigree, and the victory for Evolution. 4-on-1 Goldberg.
Now wait a minute.
Now what? Now what is this? What's the meaning of this? Goldberg is helpless.
Is the mutilation and mayhem going to continue?
Everybody's got that steel chair in it. What the hell?
Listen up now.
You think this is over between us, Goldberg? Well, it's not. It's not over until I say it's over.
Never.
Next week, I cash in my chips. Next week, Goldberg, you and me, 1-on-1 for the World Heavyweight Championship, right here, live on Raw. And as for tonight, if you think it's over, wrong again.
What the hell's he mean by that? What does Triple H mean by that?
He's not finished with it. Look at this.
Oh, no. What the hell? Goldberg's head is in that chair. It's like a shattered his ankle.
It's a title match next week, but this is what we're going to see tonight.
Oh, my God. What the hell? It's Kane. It's Kane. For the love of God, Kane. It's Kane.
I see it's Kane, but what the hell's he doing out here?
I have no idea. Kane. Walking with a purpose to the ring.
Look out, guys.
What is Kane doing here? What is the meaning of this?
Get away.
Kane staring down Evolution. And Evolution deciding perhaps discretion is the better part of valor. I just don't know, but Evolution leaving the ring upon the arrival of the Big Red Monster.
I know one thing. Goldberg can thank his lucky stars.
Oh, no!
Oh, maybe not. Don't thank him.
No. King of Choke Slam. King Choke Slamming Goldberg. What the hell is going on?
I don't get it. Kane comes out, runs off Evolution, and then choke slams Goldberg right to hell.
Kane is just choke slam Goldberg to hell. Kane is assaulted the world's champion!